Now. And you're recording your audio too.
Right.
Don't say that about Coach Matt while he's on audio there, Dan. Stop it. A lot of shit he's heard, like her and I talking. She's yelling at me for chewing gum.
He can hear it.
He shoots, he scores. Behind the goal. Behind the bench. After we start doing it, I'll start interviewing you after the game.
I don't know.
There you go, Joey. There you go, way to win. There it is. Come on, boys.
Keep the pressure up. Go. Daddy.
Get that fit in. There you go.
Way to use your feet. Way to use your feet. There you go.
Move, move.
Outside. Sort of like the LaSalle guy. Poor ref.
He called it off. He called it a night.
The weird thing is, half the calls I've seen in this tournament, the guy seeing the right call is at the other side of the ice, like the wrong side of the ice. I'm like, how does that happen?
That was a judgment call, whether it was stick to stick or not. The experienced ref overrules them.
Did you see how he lined up the whole
defense? Yeah, it was. That puck ain't gonna go. It's stuck. It's stuck in the wet.
Yeah.
That ice is not pretty. But, ooh, that's a puddle.
And Joe Senke.
Oh, took a good bounce, too. Step up.
Stick.
Yep, or hold him up. That works, too.
Get it. Whoa.
There you go. Nice whack. There it is. He got the call.
Go.
Oh, he's got the whack. Rough. How about a slash?
He just took a whack at his arm.
He got pretty close. I always grade him on how close they get to the...
What's that?
I always grade him on how close our goalies get to the door to see if we can get that extra guy. Not very often.
No, the one where they didn't blow the whistle, he got off. It was our penalty. Did you see that?
No, I didn't.
That was the game yesterday. Because they didn't blow the whistle.
Oh, that one. Yeah. I would have done the same thing. They weren't blowing the, like, is it ours or theirs? Everybody was confused on that one. Go, Jay.
There you go. That was great in front of that, man. Held his own, chipped it in. Nice pass.
Are you the one keeping? You the one that put in the score?
Yeah, I put the score.
It's your job today.
It's usually always my job.
I figured I was gonna give Dan crap about it for not putting it in.
That's kind of deep, especially if my wife can't make it. Now I expect somebody to do the same for me though. Because there's one time I'm like,
hey, where's my deal? Did you miss it?
Oh!
There you go, Joey. There we go.
Again, Ben.
There you go.
Ben. Oh, man. All right. Oh,
good idea.
Good idea.
That puck's getting sticky, too. Nice.
There you go. Come on.
Bouncy puck. Good battle for it. Battle for it. There you go. Put it on top.
Come on.
Buddy broke that kid's stick.
He tried.
Come on, Joey.
Oh, it was going in, too.
Oh,
wow.
Right.
Good job. Way to use the body. Good job. Lift the stick. There you go.
Hey, okay. Let's go, Big Joe. Get it. There you go.
Chip out, chip out, chip out. There you go, chip it out. There you go.
There you go.
Clear the house.
There you go, Vaughn.
Nice move.
Hold up.
Nice job. There you go. Keep it off. Don't leave your post. Hold your post. Those are the ones that always...
What do you do?
Hold your breath. That's what you do as a parent.
Yeah.
Please have your pad on the post.
I'm on.
Good try. Yeah, we got one in early, so it's like momentum.
Scuffy. Come on, B.
Good They ain't gonna make it.
Good count.
Head up, head up.
Yeah, look where you're going.
That's a trip.
I love the head. He knew it.
I got the eighth long whistles.
That was a long whistle. I want him to blow the whistle when he covers it. No, he's not. He's a young guy. I'm just working him a little bit. I mean, come on.
At least the ones I really hate is the long whistle and they're like chopping the glove away.
His glove was clearly on top of that puck, too. Oh. No, the kid tipped it like chest high and went below his feet, between his feet. What I can tell. See if your son can handle it.
Come on, B.
Keep going.
Hey, Colin. You got it right.